Direct Relief in Santa Barbara has been helping equip hospitals along the Central Coast and beyond with needed medical supplies amid this crisis. They have delivered hundreds of thousands of N95 masks to local hospitals in the last day or so. Direct Relief has been donating their stock of medical equipment locally and has also helped distribute state-allocated medical equipment through California, doing more deliveries than they've ever done in 72 years of operation.
So in the last 24 hours or 30 hours, we've been able to deliver close to 500,000 masks to Cottage Hospital, to Marion Medical Center, and to Lompoc Medical Center over the past day. So that's much needed. I think a lot of the concern is about the availability of PPE for the clinicians and everyone in the health setting so they can continue to do their regular job.
Direct Relief also works with medical centers throughout the United States and worldwide.